Over £10,000 has been raised for local charities after a marathon fundraising skydive. Around 40 people took part, with the money split between two charities, the Prostate Cancer Support Group and the Alzheimer and Dementia Society.
It means a lot, really. You know, we never expected that we were going to have such a large amount of money. And obviously, as we've always mentioned before, the money that comes in is used especially for those people living with dementia, their carers and families.
Dick, not only are you the treasurer of the charity, but you also participated in the skydive too. So what was it like for you to experience that?
Well, I feel very fortunate. It's very rare that you get a chance where you see a group of people with so much enthusiasm. A lot of people just a bit nervous, etc. But, you know, they all dug out, did really well, and it was fun. It was real fun. And so, you know, I feel honoured I was able to just join in.
We are now having the prostate clinic running up and down, you know, very, very efficiently. So what we wanted to do is to revamp the whole thing and, you know, buy new equipment that is might be needed in the thing. So this comes very, very well.
It's the second time the marathon skydive has been held, and once again organisers say they've had an amazing response from the community, with participants ranging from 18 years old to 74.
It means everything, absolutely everything, because without them we couldn't do it. You know, and it seems to be, because this is the second event now, obviously we want to do it next year, we're hoping to do it next year again, and we're hoping that more will add themselves to the charity skydive group. So we can do it next year and we can keep on going as long as we can.
As soon as we make an announcement, the response, it just takes off. And I'd like to thank everybody who's donated and all the corporate companies. And some have gone public, others have been secret donations. And I know who they are. And I'd like to thank those people that have made donations.
So over £10,000 raised this year. How do you go about choosing which charities to support?
Well, last year, because of myself having breast cancer, it seemed appropriate that we raise money for breast cancer and for the Cancer Relief Centre. This year, because we met John Diaz, for the prostate cancer, we thought we'd do something for the men. So we raised the money for prostate cancer, and quite a few people in Gibraltar have suggested also to donate to the Alzheimer's. You know, they really do need help. They need that building sorted immediately.
After the success of the skydive, there are plans to do it all over again next year, with organisers encouraging even more people to take the leap.